What I want us to look at is making sure that we've got both hands sort of almost in a catch-ready position.
Yeah, get across, that's it, get through.
Yeah, down.
Down.
Tip.
Yeah. Good, fill the bags up, cut it, boys, we get the reps in.
Really good, strong, square profile. And being able to attack it straight on and keeping nice and low and driving through the tackle and being dominant in that.